Hey everyone, and welcome to Syniti's 5 and 5 FAQ, SAP Central Finance Edition. Today we're going to answer 5 of the most common questions that we get asked about an SAP Central Finance implementation in just 5 minutes. I'm Kevin Gully, the Global Head of Product Marketing at Syniti, and I'm excited today to be joined by Glen Gagnon, a Principal Consultant at Syniti. Hey Glen, and the Head of our Central Finance Practice. Well, I'll be putting on the hot seat today, so thanks for helping out today, Glen.
No, I appreciate it. Thanks for having me. Central Finance is an exciting topic, you know, for everybody.
Absolutely. So you're ready to roll? We got a lot of ground to cover and not much time, pal. You're going to be on the hot seat today.
I think we wasted half of it already. Let's go.
Let's do it. All right. Why do Syniti Enterprise customers view SAP Central Finance as a key first step to a full SAP S/4HANA implementation?
You know, the main goal is S/4, right? So SAP wants everybody on S/4. The businesses want to be on S/4, but there is a stepping stone now. Central Finance is a great way of getting value quickly. It's non-destructive to their source systems. So especially those with complex infrastructure, you can consolidate that into a single place where you can do reporting at low risk, get value a little bit quicker than a full S/4 migration. We love migration, but we think Central Finance is also a great option.
Fantastic. So, I mean, speaking of source systems, here we go to the second question. How does a Syniti knowledge platform, or SKP, connect with SAP standard central finance architecture?
Architecture. Okay, that's about an hour worth of a response. So I'm gonna boil it down. Yeah. So I think, again, there's 100 different answers, but I think how I want to answer this is the best way would be to say that we use SAP best practice to start out. We want to use and offer the client the ability to use what SAP offers out of the box. And what our platform does is kind of act as a wrapper around that. So we leverage SLT and AIF, which are tools that are part of the standard offering. And then we use our platform, SKP or ADM, and we make sure that data services is part of the mix for some of the real-time integration. And we enhance that by adding out-of-the-box workflow, by adding BI dashboard capabilities, by making it a little bit more business user-friendly on top of what they already have.
Awesome. Quick follow-up question. What about if a customer has customizations in their source systems or things that may not be part of the out-of-the-box EFIN architecture? Is that covered?
We love that. Yeah. So we've done 25 years of exclusively global complex releases. So I think any challenge, any customization, our tool is very flexible and it's meant to handle that.
Fantastic. Third question. So can the Syniti knowledge platform, because obviously when you're bringing in information from these different source systems and you're putting them in the central finance location, can the Syniti knowledge platform post back to those source systems with bilateral data replication capabilities? So that's a question we get asked all the time.
Yeah, and you know, it absolutely is a requirement when we enable central payments. So absolutely it does. It's meant to expand to that central payments scenario where we have to take clearing documents, not only from one direction to SAP, but also back to the sources. So we've had experience with many different non-SAP sources from Oracle, JD Edwards, et cetera, where we've migrated or replicated into these systems. And we use that to make sure that we can post in both directions with this central finance offering.
Terrific. Fourth question. Does Syniti provide CFIN reporting capabilities, especially around reconciliation and extended source reporting?
Absolutely. So reporting is one of the keys to our platform. You know, we want to enable the business to own the data. And part of that is seeing the data. So we have standard reporting for validation purposes, for reconciliation purposes that can be accessed very easily. Again, web-based platform and customized and created very easily. So every source, we're going to create something a little bit different, a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and make sure that the reports are exactly what the business needs to be efficient and effective ongoing.
All right. And now for the last question. And it seems to me to be the easiest one, but you may disagree and say it's going to take too long to answer. Okay, how does Syniti differentiate itself in the central finance migration market?
That's the easy one, huh? So there's so many answers again, and I'll keep it simple because I think we're at 5 minutes probably, but at the end of the day, we're a scalable platform, right? We're meant to do a lot more than just central finance. We specialize in data migration. We have obviously the replication, integration, change data capture capabilities. We have experience with master data management. We do data profiling, strategy around data. So we want to act as a single platform for all things data. In terms of central finance, we think we can help you, but we want to be part of your data journey end to end.
Beautiful. Well, listen, Glen, thanks for your time. That's been 5 and 5 FAQ. I don't know how long it's taken, but we did great. Thanks, Glen.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it, Kevin.